Shalom Aleichem, now live viewers. Today's shiur is dedicated to the Nishmas Rachel Leah Bas Reb Chaim Tzvi. We're continuing in the Gemara Brachis on Daf Yud Beis Amid Beis. In the past shiur, we read the Gemara up to the Mishnah on the bottom of Yud Beis Amid Beis. But there are a few points I'd like to discuss on the Gemara just before the Mishnah, before we begin the next Mishnah. The Gemara about four lines down from where the lines get wide on Daf Yud Beis Amid Beis states, Amar Rabbi Yehuda Bar Zvida. Rabbi Yehuda Bar Zvida stated, Bikshu Likbaya Pashas Balak Bekriyishma. Chazal wanted to incorporate Pashas Balak, part of the Parsha of Balak, of Bilam and Balak, in the Shema, in the daily recital of Shema. Umipnei ma loy kivaua, why was it not incorporated? Mishum toirach tzibur, because it contains, it would involve tircha the tzibura, it would involve a trouble, a tircha, taking time from the tzibur. So therefore it was not incorporated. So then the Gemara goes on to discuss why did we think we should incorporate Parashas Balak into Kriyas Shema. The Gemara says, if it's because it mentions Yetzias Mitzrayim, there are other places, other parashas in the Torah that Yetzias Mitzrayim is mentioned. And if it's because it says the Pasuk, Korah, Shochav, Ka'ari, Uchalavi, Mi Kimenu, that Kadosh Baruch Hu watches over Klal Yisrael, and it alludes to B'shachuch of Kumecha, so just say that pasuk, says the Gemara. We can't say that pasuk because kol parsha lepaskin moshe anan lepaskin on any parsha, any paragraph that was not interrupted by Moshe Rabbeinu, we do not stop in the middle of that paragraph. So the Pri Chodosh in Siman Samech Zayin is medayik that it seems from the Gemara's question, Parshas Balak mepnei ma lekavua, what's the reason why Parshas Balak was not incorporated as part of the recital of Shema, that really there is no din d'oraisa of reciting the third paragraph of Shema. To recite Parshas Tzitzis Vayomer, it's not a din d'oraisa, it's just a din d'rabbanan. And the Gemara says the reason why this was selected is mepnei sheyesh bo chamisha dvarim, because it has in that parsha five things that it talks about: Yetzias Mitzrayim, Oil Mitzvahs, Tzitzis, staying away from apikurusis, from averis, from avodah zarah. But midiraisa, there's no obligation of reciting Parshas Tzitzis because it doesn't say in it v'dibarta bam b'shivtcha b'seicha b'shachov kumecha. The whole parsha of Kriyas Shema midiraisa says the Pri Chodosh was only the first two parshiyos, the parsha of Shema and the parsha of Ahoyim Shemaya. Those parshiyos are deraisa. Parshas Vayomer is just the din derabbanan. And the raya to that, the Pri Chodosh says, the proof to this is the fact that our Gemara entertained the possibility that Parshas Balak should be incorporated into Shema. So apparently, Parshas Tzitzis is not a din derayisa. Parshas Tzitzis would be a din derayisa. So what's the Gemara's havamina? That we should drop Parshas Tzitzis and instead have Parshas Balak. Parshas Tzitzis is a derayisa. That's what the Pri Chodosh writes in Simich Samech Zayin. But the Kasha is in the Rambam. The Rambam in Perek Aleph of Hilchas Kriyas Shema, Halacha Aleph through Halacha Gimel, the Rambam writes, says the Rambam, Pamayim b'chol yoyim, Kairin Kriya Shema Bo'erev u'baboyker, twice a day a person is obligated to recite Shema. Shenemar b'shach b'chov kumecha, as it says in the Pasuk, when you lay down and when you wake up. B'shach shederach b'liadam sheikhin v'zehu alayla. B'shach shederach b'liadam oyim v'zehu yoyim. So by night and by day, there's an obligation to recite Shema. That's halacha aleph. Says the Rambam halacha beis, umahu kairei, what exactly is involved in reciting the Shema? Shloisha parshiyos eilu. You have to read these three parshiyos. Shema, v'hoyim shemayo v'ayoymer. Says the Rambam in Halacha Gimel, Af al pi shein mitzvah tzitzis neheges balayla, even though there is no mitzvah of wearing tzitzis at night, kairin oisa balayla, we still read Pashas tzitzis at night, but pnei sheyesh bo zikaron yitzias mitzrayim, because it mentions in it going out of Egypt. Umitzvah lahaski yitzias mitzrayim b'yom balayla. There's a mitzvah to mention Yitzias Mitzrayim by night and by day. Shenem alaman tizkar seyitzein schol meretz Mitzrayim kol yimei chayecha, like we'll see in the next Mishnah. The kriyas sholish parashi yoseilu al seder zeh hi hanikres kriyishma, says the Rambam, reading these three paragraphs, that's called kriyishma. That is what is entailed to perform the mitzvah, the reis of reciting Shema.